It's nice to be back finally in India. I decided to just do the first round in the finals. It was fun to have a 1-2 with my brother after 2 years not being in a car.
You know, we got to meet people like Kush Maini and Arjun Maini, who are the up-and-coming legends in the sport.
It's good to be back in the go-kart, you know, back to roots, back to training. And it's quite different from car racing because there's different techniques and stuff.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Racing Squad. I'm your host Nay Narwani, and today we are at Meco Kartopia in Bangalore, and we have the Rotax Max Karting Championship that's happening over here. We have Rio Racing, the team garage over here. Then we have none other than NK Racing Academy that has partnered with CRG, which is an Italian karting giant. Narayan Karting Racing Academy here, the team garage. The drivers are Kush Maini, Arjun Maini, the brothers. We have Narayan Karthikan as well present over here. And we have Kush Maini with us. Would you like to say a couple of words for how are you finding it, man?
No, it's nice to be back finally in India. I decided to just do the first round in the finals. It was fun to have a 1-2 with my brother after 2 years not being in a car.
Yeah.
And altogether, it's just been good fun with Narain here as well. You know, I've been in England all year racing in British F3, so it's nice to come back.
Yeah, a massive congratulations to you on getting second in
Thank
your
you
British
so
F3 championship. I think all the Indian fans are really passionate, and they really are thankful to you.
Thank you so much.
And they wish the very best for you in 2021 as well.
Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Yeah, thanks a ton. That was Kush Maini. We have Nayan Karthikan, Arjun Maini as well with us. CK, NK, Narayan Karting Racing Academy, the team garage over here. Then we have M Sport team as well, with the likes of Arman Ibrahim leading the team. Here's that look. A sneak peek of the team garage and the carts as well. It's quite a big garage over here, and right now behind me we have the racetrack. Here is where the magic happens. The championship was here. They already raced here yesterday as well, and today as well they're racing. It's quite exciting. It's an international go-kart track. Then we have another team, Peregrine Racing International, that's participating. Here's a look. Inside their garage.
There and then takes a bath.
This one also looks like glass.
Let's take a sneak peek. Here's a sneak peek to their garage. That's pretty much it, and we have. That's pretty much it, the number of teams. It's quite an exciting event to have the likes of Narayan Karthikan and Arjun Maini, Kush Maini present with us. We have Barrel Art Racing team as well. We'll have a look at their team garage. Your father, the go-karts for the Rotax Max Challenge. And they look quite stunning. Some work happening. A lot of hard work goes in just putting the cars up to the required specs. It's quite a challenging task, definitely. And yeah, that's a walk around the paddock, and it's absolutely stunning, the atmosphere over here. So yeah, we have David Silva, if I'm not mistaken. David Ryan
David
Silva.
David Ryan, yeah.
Yeah, David Ryan
Just
Silva.
Famous. Yeah.
And he's with a team, NK Racing Academy, that's partnered with CRG Factory, the racing giant in Italy. So David.
What's up, guys? Please come and watch our races. Please support us. It'll be greatly appreciated. And come and say hi. We'd love to have a conversation and meet up.
Yep. And how's your experience been so far with NK Racing Academy?
Oh yeah, it's been great. I mean, this is my rookie season and I've loved it. There's been a lot of chaos, which I've enjoyed. But yeah, I've made the most of it. I did score like some decent results, so I'm happy. I'm definitely happy.
Yeah, that's great to know.
Yeah, man.
Wishing you all the very best there.
Yeah, dude. Or
there are a lot of passionate fans that wish the very best for Indian motorsports. Academy as well, the newly revived academy by Narayan Karthikeyan.
Yeah.
So excellent effort by the team.
I mean, the effort they go through to help people coming up is incredible, absolutely incredible.
Yes. Tell us about that. I think it's kind of a lot of hard work that goes into.
Oh yeah, I mean, you know, just to set up this, get the carts all the way from Coimbatore. There are like 5-6 carts they have to get. The mechanics for each cart, there are about 3-4 for each cart. And all the parts, spare parts. So it's a lot of work. And the car's also high maintenance. You need to change a lot with the setup to get it right. So it's not exactly so straightforward, especially in karting. It's not like formula cars. So, I mean, it's a lot of work. And the fact that they're able to come out and help people like us is incredible. I'm grateful.
That's really good.
And you know, we got to meet people like Kush Maini and Arjun Maini, who are the up-and-coming legends in the sport.
Yep. Then they're the same team, right?
Oh yeah.
So how does it feel having the best in your team?
Yeah, when you look at the data, you can compare yourself to them. They're the best benchmark there is. I've learned a lot.
Alright, so like it's like F1 only, the data is shared within the team and then you all can make the most of the entire team, right?
Yeah. So it's almost the same thing, only it's karting, not Formula Cars. But other than that, it's still as intense and as dramatic.
Yep.
I'd say if not more. I mean, F1, that's another level. I mean, karting is equally as dramatic. So.
Yep. I think it's quite
incredible,
exciting to just watch it from the outside. I'm pretty sure that when you're inside the kart, it's like a totally different world.
Yeah. And the more people that come and watch also and support us, the better. Because you don't know who will facilitate the furthering of your own career.
Yep. The more the merrier, definitely.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, thanks a ton, David. It was really a pleasure meeting you, and we wish you all the very best for all your future races. And there are a lot of hardcore motorsport fans.
Yeah, man,
that
don't forget me when
you
hit 100,000 subscribers.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man, definitely. Yeah. We'll, in fact, do a good long video as well.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Great to meet you, man. A pleasure to meet you, David. Best of luck. And we'll see you soon.
Yeah, man.
Hello, everyone. It's evening here at the Meco Kartopia racetrack. And there's just a race that's about to happen. The practice sessions are going on. And everyone's almost finished practicing. And there'll be a race anytime soon. Everyone's just coming in their garage currently. We'll witness qualifying and then after that the race immediately after that. So quite exciting times ahead, everyone. So yep, we have with us none other than Arjun Maini. He finished P2 yesterday in the championship in both the races. So here he is. How does it feel being back in action, Arjun?
No, it's good. It's good to be back in the go-kart, you know, back to roots, back to training. And it's quite different from car racing because there's different techniques and stuff. Yeah, I mean, I also, my brother Kush, who's always been, I think, slightly ahead in go-karts. But yeah, it was good to be back and, you know, trying to help the other kids around as well.
So, yeah, it was really great to see you back in action. And yesterday was a great race as well. And we saw you all racing for the next one racing league as well last year.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I mean, tell us, how does it feel racing with your brother? Is it different than racing with anyone else, or is there like competition, or how does that feel?
We've always been competitive with each other.
Okay.
But yeah, when we go on track, it's like with anyone else. Obviously, we help each other more and stuff outside, you know, giving tricks and stuff.
Yeah.
When we go on track, you know, it's proper racing. Like you saw in X1.
Yeah, yeah, that's so, more of an advantage, definitely.
Yeah.
So that's great to know, Arjun, and massive congratulations to
you
on the Asian Le Mans series as well. I think there's a lot of Indian motorsport fans who wish the very best to you and NK Racing Academy as well, and the entire team, you, Nayan Karthikeyan, Arjun Maini and Naveen Rao for the Asian Le Mans series. It's quite recent news as well. Absolutely everyone really excited for it. They wish that we win the race and we possibly get a chance to
We need to get a little
more.
So that would be great.
Yeah.
And I hope, you know, as a motorsport fan in general, you know, we see more Indians, because everyone in India is sort of Formula One now.
Yeah, exactly.
And, you know, there's so much beauty in endurance racing, and I hope people get to see
exactly,
that.
Exactly, exactly. So, you yourself have raced in endurance racing, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Yep, that's great to know. And that experience also, I'm pretty sure, would help yourself. Nayan Karthikeyan also is raced in like various different categories, and then Naveen Rao is also an experienced racer in endurance racing. So I think it's a really great team, and I'm pretty sure you all will really pull off a really good race. So wishing you all the very best for the Rotax Championship, for Asian Le Mans series, and all future races in 2021 and beyond.
Thank you very
much. Thanks,
Arjun.
Yep.
So hello everyone, welcome back. It has been a really long day today at Meco Kartopia in Bangalore. Currently there's a qualifying going on that is for the race tomorrow, and it was quite a long day, quite an exciting day. And we happen to have a word with Arjun Maini and Kush Maini. We saw them race. They were happy to answer a couple of questions. So I'm really grateful to both Arjun Maini and Kush Maini to share their thoughts on the Rotax Max Championship and their thoughts on it. So a massive thank you to both of them, and we wish them all the very best for all the future races. There are a lot of hardcore motorsport fans that root for the Indian motorsport. Yep, thanks a ton to each and every one of you all as well for your love and support, for watching these videos, and I'm really grateful to you all. And yep, for those who are new here, I am Naren Harwani, the host with the Racing Squad, and we look forward for a really exciting 2021. 2020 has been an amazing year, so I'd like to thank each and every one of you for the massive support and love that you all have given and shared with us, and it has just been really wonderful. Thanks again to each and every one of you all, and we are really looking forward for an exciting 21. Thank you for watching this video, and we shall see you soon again. Thanks again, guys.